You need to pipe down there, old school. What are we talking about here? Canadian fitness streamer told me today that they use Prism software for streaming. It's free, basic, using the lowest possible code, etc. That will be Canadian. Thank you very much. No. I'm multi-streaming now, actually. I have my phone going on YouTube over here. Right here. You can't see it. I'll give you a quick show because I don't want to have my TV on the friggin' stream. But see, my phone's right there on that tripod thing. So I'm multi-streaming. But there's no music and I'm not chatting on it, so it's just a muted stream. Just a heads up. I'm trying. I'm learning. It is overcast. Apparently, like, rainfall warning in effect for, like, everywhere in Canada right now. So it's super fun. So it is the weekend. McDavid, McJesus, and the Oilers force a game 7. I think Paul Maurice is going to have a meltdown. I think he's going to have to go to a mental hospital soon. Not because he's woke, because he needs pride. We're not going there. So any questions, comments, concerns, let me know. I'm going to start doing a little more abs, and we're going to get into some biceps and chest. That is the plan today. I want to do biceps and chest, but we got to keep the six-pack going. Okay? We got to work the six-pack, people. Like, work it, because that's how we do it. Working and doing that is stronger. Oh, also, check out YouTube. Google Justin Timberlake. The man in his latest concert literally looks like he's blasted beyond belief. I'm kind of wondering if he's going to be having an OD soon, not even being sarcastic. It is some scary shit. Don't be so quick to walk away. Hey. This coffee's special. I did some good deeds because TJ is a wonderful pay it forward, karma comes back kind of guy. Well, that's what I believe in. Took some time out of my schedule, did a few things from out of town for some people that mean a lot to me, and they reward TJ with a packet of Nespresso Classic Tim Hortons Creamy and Rich Coffee. Oh yes, people! Nespresso! If you smell what George Clooney is cooking. Yummy dum dum. Cup of OG. No, cup of Flavor Town. I don't want to go in there. We got 25 seconds. Any other questions, comments, concerns, though, anybody? Check me out on my YouTube channel. You're probably watching off YouTube. Hit that like button, hit that sub button, tell all your friends, hit that daily dinger because we do this on the daily. Also, hit me up on Instagram, post 10 minutes before I go, yeah. Are we back? TJ comes in to the spotlight. We are live. Bruce Buffer. Yeah, the adverts know when to do it. It's the bots watching me. They're watching me. Look out. They're killing me. Look out. They're coming after me. Any other questions, comments, concerns, let me know. I'm going to do a little bit more abs and we're going to get into some biceps because my biceps are lacking a little bit. My chest is nice and poofy. Like if you look from the side, my arms seem like small and my chest is out. So I want to like even some stuff up. Also, the old myth, the old saying that you know you do legs and then 2 days later, 3 days later, you should be good. No, I'm still walking around like I'm like freaking old man. Like when you do the old man, as you're walking, that's what I'm doing. Like I go up the stairs and it's like, oh, I look like freaking Hubble and Biden there. It's just like, geez, like the rickety bridge. It's like, work the legs. We know the Krispy Kreme, yes. So that's the plan for today. We're going to do biceps and I might even do some chest. We'll see what happens. Apparently I'm looking a little juicy and thick. I've never been told that in my life because of all the skin and bones. So let's work on that. That's something new. Got told that the other day and I was like, I have no response to that because I've never been told that because I've never been juicy. I've been fat. I've been 190 pounds. Ooh, checked out statistics on a website for health. 1 in 2 Americans are fat, meaning 1 in 5 are obese. Sweet mother of God. Sweet mother of God. Who said that? Who said what, the obese thing? It's like a health study done in the States that like, cause you could just like, if you go across it, that's one of the biggest diseases in America is an obesity problem. It's well known. Like when the pandemic hit, they were like the high risk. It's like, no, it amazed me that no doctors like, get healthy. No, slub this unknown vaccine into your arm, but don't get healthy. Not one freaking doctor said to get healthy. Gotta love it. It's not about the Benjamin. No. That you were looking juicy. Somebody from the other day, I think it was a new chatter, first time chatter. And I also think it was like one of those names that I can't pronounce, which is 90% of them, because you know TJ's tech guard. So yeah. Or Thusier. It wasn't juicy, it was like Thusy? Like thick and juicy. I don't know. I'm not saying it wasn't a word, because all words are made up, so technically. I have a new word. I came up with a new word, and so anybody that states an opinion for me now, I do not give that any value. At all. I don't care what anybody's opinion is anymore. I want to know what your opinion is, which is a factual opinion. Unless there's a factual basis to it, I don't care anymore. Because that means you're lazy and not actually understanding what you're talking about. So it's called a opinion. I am bringing it in, trend this ship. You have to have some factual basis for what you think. Can't just say it is my opinion and I have the right to it. You do and you're an idiot. So, opinion, that's the new thing now. Opinion!
And if anybody thinks it's funny or is offended by it, that's a lack of intelligence because you don't understand. So go and learn. The real world? No, I was talking about online world. Nobody, I don't talk to any strangers in the real world, in real IRL at all. Like cashiers and people working at stores if I don't know what I'm where your product is, but besides that, I don't go around doing the social thing. I do not trust how people will view it anymore. You know what I mean? And that's not just like being scared, that's like reality now. I don't open doors for people anymore because I don't want to be offended. I don't want to be like, I'm an independent woman. That can happen. So I stay away from everything now. 1 + 1 = 5. Yes. Yes. Okay, go ahead. Walk away now. That's where I'm at. I don't talk to people. I don't converse with people because your emotions are your intelligence, which is shameful. So yeah. Most of my shopping is done online other than groceries, to be honest. And that's serious. I'm dead serious about that. Honestly, too, I don't go out a lot in the summer because, right, like we've had heat waves nonstop, so you're not really walking around outside because you would literally be like getting a heat stroke. Seriously, it's like 45 in some days. It's ridiculous. I do everything myself, also because everybody expects now between 15 and 20% tip for doing their job, so I do everything myself. Like, I've been to, like, places where you get a drink and they're like, 15% please? It's like, you literally did your job. Like you turned around and did your job and typed in a number. No, I'm sorry. Entitlement? Much? No. No. Like, I don't use Uber, I don't use any of that shit. Nothing. Do it all myself. All those little tips, all that little money, that all adds up. People that throw it away are the ones that are like, I can never get ahead. I understand. How often are you going through drive-thru spending $15 on a Big Mac? I'll go to Costco, get a sleeve of burgers for the price of literally one meal that you're having, and I'll have 18 of them. But I'm smiling and not depressed, and I'm healthy. See the difference? Mentally sound. Happy, happy, happy. Pissing people off one day at a time. And the best part is when people are like, do you have OnlyFans? I say, no, I have self-esteem. Like, oh, that's too bad. It's like, what, that I don't have OnlyFans or that I have self-esteem? And they're like, Yeah, and which they are replaced by a machine. That's why McDonald's. Now, if you see a commercial for McDonald's, you'll see somebody putting the bag on the shelf. But there's nobody doing any of the work because it's all digital and it's nothing but crooks in the back. So the one thing you'll notice about all McDonald's commercials now, it's just customers and the inside of the place and the magic, oh, and the screen on the soda machine. Look at how many options you have. Ooh, you realize that everybody's using the same machine. So there's like 50 different liquids that are going through the same spout. So you're literally drinking like 50 different, yeah. Enjoy the dream though, enjoy the dream. Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream. If you understand that, you understand it. If you think it was just a rhyme, you don't.
Thank you.
What's going on? Left. Wow. Okay, it needs to be named. TJ is tech-tarded. That means I don't get usernames when you make them like an algorithm. So, what's up? So, I appreciate that. What's going on? How's it going? Was it the devil? Emote? Oh, yay. So, also a tech charter where I have no idea what's going on, but I appreciate the love. Woo! My tree trunks, or as I like to call them, my toothpicks, are a little swollen right now because I worked my legs like 3 days ago, and they're still sore. So, we're going to get working on the legs probably this weekend or next week, but appreciate the love. If you have any concerns, just let me know. Oh. Also, for those that don't know but are new, I say this every time. TJ is tech charter, which means I don't do widgets, I don't do overlays, I don't do neon bullshit, so welcome to the fam! I can't pronounce your name, I'm going to be La Ferda Felipe. Welcome to the Matrix. Appreciate that follow. Just got the notification on my phone. So, check out my YouTube channel. Hit that like button, hit that sub button, tell all your friends. Hit that daily dinger because we do this on the daily. Also, hit me up on X. Yes, I call it X, not the other one. I post 10 minutes before I go live with a link to this channel. That's it. Sometimes I do short, sometimes I don't. It no word of a lie. I don't lie to you guys. It depends on how I feel that night. And also, I could do like 30 videos and none of them have the right angle or lighting, so I won't post them. It's quality, not quantity. Don't worry about me. Okay. If you have any questions, comments, concerns, just let me know. Yes, I am Canadian. Sorry. Sipping syrup. That's it. I don't apologize for that.
All blood to butt. Oh, I just stubbed my toe. Oh, I got dirt. You damn bastard, my toe. Oh, I went upstairs to get TJ's special homemade smoothies. Made only the way TJ can blend. And it's cooler upstairs because there is a severe storm warning for like the next 3 days. So it's cooler up there. So I put my tank top on, so now I'm down here. So once I get warm again, I'll take it off. Yep. Do you miss it? Do you want it? Can you feel it? Can you hear it? Ladies and gentlemen, good evening. You've seen, and seeing is believing. Ooh, Fort Minor. You ready? Well, don't worry about that, GJ. Don't worry about that. You're here now. Let's get healthy with TJ, shall we? Hope you're feeling better soon. Summer is here. I think it was officially yesterday. Summer was like, or 20th. I think it's June 20th. Summer's official. Yes! Any other questions, comments, concerns, please let me know. We're going to get back to it. Doing biceps right now, doing blasting and hammers, and then we'll do pose down at the end. Any questions, comments, concerns, just let me know. That's it. Nothing else for you. Common sense. So that's the difference here. That's the difference of what I'm talking about. This is all year round. This isn't just summer ready. It's not like you can do whatever you want all winter, and like 1 month everyone gets that gym membership. It's like brand new years. Why am I not changing after a month? And then they quit their gym membership and back to the cheesy poops. It's a lifestyle. It's all year round. I don't diet. I don't freaking deplete water or do the wetsuits, or not wetsuits, but workout suits, I guess. I don't do any of that shit. It's all natural. Nothing being like all food, all water, I eat ice cream. I'm eating cake right now.
no word of a lie, homemade cakes every night. I'm like trying to bolt down as much as possible just to try and gain some girth, trying to get the thickness going. So chugging water like crazy. Coffee, I get the 2.5% down instead of 2%. I'm not even being sarcastic. Like, I'm trying to gain a little bit of weight. I need to rehydrate. That is one of the things, science, 90% of the population, when you are hungry, chances are there's a 90% chance you're actually thirsty instead. Chug your glass of water, wait 5 minutes and see if you're still hungry.
But I appreciate that, DJ. That's physique, that's what I call it now, because that's the category. It's like, what physique do you have to know? There's no answer. I don't really have
We'll be right back.
JoJo is the Walmart brand. Okay,
it's not like it's high-end equipment. Don't know.
Gozo is I got this off Amazon. No, I didn't. I got it off Walmart. GoZone is Walmart brand.
Okay.
So all the stuff that I have, you can either get it. Well, all my stuff is on my, there's a list of all my stuff, my equipment, streaming and fitness,
where I got it, when I got it, and how much. It's post-pandemic prices also. So like this I got for like $250, but now it's about $350, $400.
This Northern Lights, www.youcan'tdoit.com, joking. Northernlights.com, it's a Canadian company. Online, and that was $250, and it comes with a leg attachment, but now I believe it's more. All of my weights are online. All of my dumbbells that have the rubber ends are all from Walmart.
Everything, practically everything, was ordered online or Walmart. Like, it is very easy. The only thing that I will have at some point in the future, if the stars align, will be the functional trainer. Yes, the mythical functional trainer, people. With the two stacks up 70, 50 pounds. I don't need more than 50 pounds. That's it. 50 pounds to do this stuff? That's it. That's it. And Smith machine so I can do my leg press. I'm not going to go all the way down because I almost sat on that.
This is not a Puff Daddy video.
Thank you. Wow.
Wow.
Are you, oh, we're talking World of Warcraft now?
World of Warcraft. Super Saiyan!
Core stream! Sorry, didn't want to do that. Had to do it.
Stop it already! We'll be right back. people, we are at 2 hours, 26 minutes. So TJ is going to do a couple more sets of bicep hammers with the tricep rope. Use some different ways, people. Think about it. Think outside the box. And then we're going to do pose down. That'll be it for today. Any questions, comments, concerns, if you're on my YouTube channel, hit that like button, hit that sub button, tell all your friends. Hit that daily dinner because we do this on the daily. I also have an X account. I post 10 minutes before I go live, but they link through this channel. That's it. I don't do any other social media. I have self-esteem and self-confidence. Boom! Marketing done.
Oh, yeah! Peace! See you later.
Alrighty then, people. That is it for TJ for today. Sunday vibe! So I appreciate all the likes, the follows, the comments, the subs, the bits, the cheers, everything. You keep it on your end, I will keep it on my end, a beautiful relationship and none of the social media drama. Any questions, comments, concerns, hit me up on my YouTube channel. Hit that like button, hit that sub button, tell all your friends, hit that daily dinger because we do this on the daily. I also have an X account. I post 10 minutes before I go live. That is it, no more social media. I also do not get involved in any online comments or discussions. Out of it completely. Till tomorrow, lift heavy, lift strong, most of all lift, and be safe. TJ out. Have a wonderful night, everybody.